Delivering the latest news report, we have Sigma Nu.
A time before cable, when the local fraternity reigned supreme.
Check.
All right.
Sorry, though, we're having technical difficulties, as every news team does.
When people believed everything that they heard from their local fraternity man, this was an age when only Sigma News were allowed to read the news. And in Reno, two fraternity men were more frat than any of them. Their names were Zach Hall and Lucas Shaff. They were like gods walking amongst mere mortals. They had voices that can make wolves purr. And suits so fine, they made David Beckham look like a hobo. In other words, Zach Hall and Lucas Shaff were the tits.
I look good. I mean, real good. Mr. GQ good.
Awful, awful. Well, I'm doing this, I'd have lunch.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. How now, brown cow. How now, brown cow.
I love scotch. Scotchy scotch scotch. Here it goes down into my belly.
The DC makes my tummy hurt. The DC makes my tummy hurt.
How much time do we have? 20 seconds. 20 seconds? We don't believe you. Oh, we're on now? No, we're not. We're not.
Oh, come on. Paris, I've got bags under my eyes. What the hell? This is Bush League. If you were a man, I'd punch you. More makeup, now.
The Human Torch was denied a bank loan.
You hear me, Paris? I'm sorry, we seem to be suffering some technical difficulties. Ziad, you'd like to introduce us?
When the clock strikes 7, it meant one thing for Zach Hall and Lucas Shaff and the Sigma News team. Go time, Sigma News, homecoming king, winner, Zach Hall, the man, the myth, and the flow, Lucas Shaff. We got Cabin, Jepson, the weather, and Cody P as our on-field reporter.
Good evening, I'm Zach Hall.
And I'm Lucas Shaff. Welcome to the Sigma News. Tonight, we have a very special broadcast for you. Tonight, we are performing the Sigma News in front of a live audience of almost 600 people.
Now, let's meet the rest of the Sigma News team.
Cabin, I know it's a green screen, but I think you need to have some pants on.
I'm Captain Jepson. I'm all about having fun, getting vodka cranberries in the wolf den, maybe starting a fire in the DC kitchen cafe, maybe going to the gym and take my pants off. Who knows?
The DC was a bad choice.
Well, thank you for those lovely introductions, gentlemen. Now let's get to the news. This is what's happening around your university. We'll go now to our Sigma Nu weatherman, Captain Jepson.
Thank you, Zach. As you can see in Wolfpack Country, it's a beautiful day today. Beautiful 80 degrees and sunny. But down south, there seems to be some accumulation of rain and thunderstorm around what appears to be a small community college.
I'm pretty sure that is the UNLV campus.
Well, looks absolutely absolutely miserable, Kevin. I feel bad for them, poor peasants.
I've never heard of UNLV, but it sounds like a place I'd never want to go. Thank you, Zach. Back to you.
Thanks, Cap. Looks like it's going to be a great week to bust those swimsuits out, ditch class, and head up to Ta. Oh? Well, now we're going to move into the portion of our program we like to call Knox Boost.
For those of you that are new to the Sigma News team, Knox Boost is the portion of our program where Zach or myself would like to boost someone or an organization in this community or university that has done something honorable, and the other will knock them. And I'm pretty sure we all know what that means. Well, I'm gonna have to start us out. I'm gonna have to boost the Sigma Nu fraternity on making 100 years on this campus. Congratulations, gentlemen.
I'm going to have to knock them, Lucas, for being too damn awesome. It's honestly just unfair. I have to boost those Tri-Deltas, though, for raising over $40,000 this year to St. Jude's. Snaps, ladies.
Well, Zach, I am going to have to knock those lovely ladies. I don't know about you, but I don't see any Tri-Deltas out there tonight.
Crickets.
Oh, well, okay. We'll get back to some of the facts. I do want to throw a boost Sigma Kappa's way. Been pulling off yet another amazing skating night, even though being at a disadvantage and not having their own house.
Could not agree more, Lucas. I'm still full from that skeddy. But I'm going to have to knock them because after only 20 pieces of garlic bread, they cut us off. That's false information, which I'm pretty sure is jail time. Anyways, next I would like to throw a boost Delta Gamma's way. They're the only sorority with two houses, and yet again pulled off an amazing week with Anchor Splash, raising over $10,000 to service for SAT. Great job, ladies.
Amazing job, Delta Gamma's. But again, I'm gonna have to knock those lovely ladies. For some reason, they think that they are anchors on this campus or something. Ladies, I am here to tell you that we are the only damn anchors on
this campus. We're the only anchors.
But I am going to have to boost those betas. They did pull off an amazing and a first food philanthropy, case of Picasso. Unfortunately, the Sigma News team was unable to attend, but we did hear it was mucho bueno mucho.
Wow, Lucas, I didn't know you could speak French. But I did. I'm going to have to knock
you. Whoa, hold on a second. I just got word that our very own Cody Pinocchio just ran into Nevada's Van Wilder. We go live. Cody Pinocchio on the scene.
Yes. Lucas, are you there?
I am here.
Cody. I have Brian Keough here with me. Let's see if we can get a word. Brian, how are you?
No, Janice. That's not true. I was tanning. Yes. Look, I gotta go right now. I love you too. Bye.
Brian, how are you? Hey, the folks out here on the news team, they want to know, how's college? How are your classes? Tell us, please.
Great question, Cody. You know, I'm glad you asked. I do have a new perfume coming out. It will hit the shelves just in time for Mother's Day. It's actually quite a good scent. Would you like to smell?
No, I would not, actually. Right, I'm not gonna lie to you, that smells like pure chlorophyll.
Well, you make a great point. This will make a great product. You know, one more thing about my perfume here, it's actually got,
we're gonna have to bring it back to the studio.
Brings a good time to end our show tonight. Lucas and I would like to thank all of you in our live audience today. You guys have all been fantastic.
Woo! We'd also like to say thank you to the judges and the fine gentlemen competing in this here competition.
It is events like this that really bring the Greek community together.
And finally, we'd like to say thank you to our beautiful escorts, Paris Madu and Brian Bender, to DSP, to BJ Salon, and to EJ Itel. We couldn't have done it without you, brother. I'm Lucas Shaff.
And I'm Zach Hall. And we are
the Sigma News team.
You stay Freddy, Reno.
Good job, gentlemen. Good job, gentlemen.